Glacier and the BC Coast 99s have been hosting this event every year since 2011. We didn't do it in 2010 because we were closed during the Olympics and security reasons. Yeah.